What are we looking forward to now?
Yes.
What is happening now? We know about the goals, but what is happening in 2022?
It's living in the moment, harnessing what we have right now, because we'll never get this back.
Most of the time, we always think, oh, 2030,
we always think, I'll start Monday.
Why can't you just start now? Because when you start now, it helps you develop and you become better every day.